Let's go over to Olivia, who's ready to give you a tour of a place that Hiro has been to once or twice.
That's right. In honor of the Tokyo Game Show today, we're looking at some sites that show off the best of Japan. Open up some tabs. It's time to attack this. Okay, gang, first up we have TokyoQ.com. The site is maintained by a group of young Tokyoites. Their insider view into the nightlife, dining, and sights of Tokyo are absolutely perfect for the hip young traveler looking to see another side of the city. They find cool spots like a rickety old pub underneath a subway stop that the average traveler would definitely miss. From finding the best places to party with friendly locals to shopping for urban streetwear, they got you covered. Next up, we have a site devoted to a conquest that may sound silly to some, but it's no joke, finding a clean toilet in Tokyo. Over there, our notions of what a public restroom should be is not at all the norm. Most of them are glorified holes in the ground, really. What makes this site even better are some of the hilarious descriptions like, washlet is the machine automatically wash your hip after doing your business. My hip? Yeah, I guess I've been doing it wrong all these years because it's coming out of somewhere else. Next up, we have AkihabaNews.com. It's the leading blog to catch up on all the latest tech gossip flying out of the Akihabara district in Tokyo and its surrounding areas, which is pretty much where you want to be if you're looking for the latest electronics. Their proximity to the major players allows them to get the drop on everyone else. When Sony unveils a new concept robot, you'll hear it here first. Tokyo is the gadget mecca. If you know what's coming out there now, you'll know what's coming out here for years to come. Finally, we have bento.com. This site is the most comprehensive Japanese food guide we found on the interwebs. Not only do they have breakdowns and reviews of over 1,000 restaurants in Tokyo, but they also have an extensive recipe section so you get to see how the stuff like that incredible Japanese fried chicken is made. Tokyo has two kinds of cuisine, the best you ever tasted or the worst. If you plan on going there, you had better arm yourself with some knowledge. Head on over to g4tv.com/AOTS for info on all these sites and more. And for more Tokyo fun, stay tuned to G4. Tuesday night, X-Play presents Tokyo Game Show 07. We'll bring you two nights of coverage from the world's largest gaming expo with must-see coverage, exclusive interviews, and the latest game releases. It all starts next Tuesday night at 8, only on G4. For more info, go to g4tv.com/Tokyo. Now, you guys, don't dishonor us and leave early. Attack of the Show will be back with more in just a few minutes.